There are fears more than 1,000 people could be infected with a deadly SARS-like virus in China.
From 11:59 p.m. tonight, Victoria will go to stage 4. Restrictions.
Victoria will enter a seven-day circuit breaker lockdown.
In at least 2 hours, Victoria will be plunged back into lockdown for a sixth time.
We will get through this and we are here for you. This is not forever and we will reconnect in the studios soon.
We can get through this if we just stick together. Toepaz is such an awesome place and we have the best students in the world.
I really love these kids so much and I just want to do whatever it takes to help them get through this so we can keep them all happy and motivated.
We are so proud of your strength and determination during this time. So let's continue to stick together and dance our way through this as a team.
I've got to ask, I mean, I know like so many other businesses you were doing online classes. In reality, how did that work?
It works well, but it's not the same being in the studios.
We're going to look after each other, be there for one another. We're going to keep dancing and we're all going to be reunited very, very soon. We're always here for you and everything's going to be okay. I'm unstoppable. I'm a butcher with no breaks. I'm invincible. Yeah, I win every single